Yeah, all those kids leaving the reviews and stuff and all that. Nobody goes there anymore because of you guys.
Oh, shit.
And then she started talking about her OnlyFans and shit like that.
That's what we turned this place into. A place for fucking delinquents, bro.